Hi guys, and welcome back to Taking Back Bolivia, Ghost Recon. You know the drill, part 5, all
Gotta
that jam.
remember, this shit ain't about Ramon Feliz or computer hardware. This is about all those kids the cartel.
Usual, I have gone around clearing the map up, so we can jump straight into the good stuff. I'm
The
pretty much
cartel is trafficking. For all
on
we know, there are
location
kids in the pipeline right
for
now.
the next
There've
mission,
gotta be
so.
more than a few parents missing their kids.
As you can see,
Why
top
ain't none of
left-hand
them
corner, we
talking?
are
There
locating the
must be.
promo truck
Your
without
kid
being
goes missing, you
detected.
talk to the cops or somebody.
Hopefully.
The press.
Those parents ain't
We've
talking because they
also
know. They know it's the cartel.
got
And they know this corrupt
a
government won't help them.
flare gun, which I want to
All
test
they
out as
have
well.
is us. That last
Which will
shred
be
of
quite
hope that those
interesting.
parents had that they'll see their kids again, we are what they've been hoping for.
Okay, so first of all, we want to try and locate this van. Also, I've developed quite an obsession with taking out the lights. I'll locate some people if possible as well. That be the promo van?
This is the hangar where the truck is parked. Let's keep our heads down and steal it before the cartel finds out we're crashing their little party.
I got eyes on the promo truck.
Bowman wants us to steal it and swap it out for one that will detonate upon delivery. Goal is to destroy the warehouse that holds his promo materials. Stay out of sight and let's get this done fast.
Yeah, so hard locating some of these guys
The Santa
sometimes.
Blanca cartel
Yeah,
is
really
making
good.
big
Sleep.
strides and purging the country of your rebel menace. But we can't do it alone. Estin Sulso, the Pacatari, and his rebels, autodefensas, talk of raising you out of poverty, of putting control of the country's destiny in the hands of the farmer.
He's
But
there somewhere,
Pacatari
but
lies. Men like
I
him
can't see him.
make their promises.
Alright, so I've leveled up the
Control.
AIs as well, so they're
All
apparently
across
more
the country.
efficient killers. Is the
Targets
exact
confirmed.
words.
Ready to assault. Target acquired. Standing by. Roger. Target lost. Target is down.
What told you to take down that guy? Useless. This is pretty much clear cut path to the truck anyway. If I could get down here without dying. Makes things so much darker and easy to slide around, I think. Let's play peekaboo, let's go. That one's failed.
Okay, we're still
okay,
good.
so I need to go into that building anyway because there's a bonus medal in there, which I'd rather collect now than having to come back. So really I need to find out where all these guys are. Maybe this could be a good time to actually use the flare gun. Maybe we could get him out into the open
I'm firing
there.
a flare.
Let's just see what happens. Hopefully they'll move down there, but no guarantees, I guess. And now they will come out of the hole.
I got a third target.
Should probably take three of these out with the AI.
Target acquired. Eyes on the target.
Make sure you don't miss this time, lads.
Ready to fire.
Fire, fire, fire!
What? Okay then. That's a bit unfair. Surely I didn't get detected, it was down to the AI, so. Maybe they shot a bit faster when you've actually said they got a shot. It's gonna be daytime, so we're not gonna be able to even use the cover of darkness. So maybe instead of dragging you guys through that ball and stuff again, I'll grab the bonus medal and cut back in when I'm just about to get into the truck.
We got hostiles in
I think we'll swap over now. Another truck. It's basically the same, but it's packed with explosives.
Hurry up. Switch out trucks and start heading back.
Deja veo.
Que rollo, amigo? You got a truck to swap out?
Your Spanish sounds almost as bad as your English. Here's your truck. All that C4 is primed, and our bomb makers were all trained by communists. So take it slow on those curves.
Shit. You want to drive it?
No fucking way. I beat myself a bit just driving it here. Good luck, junkie.
We'll waste time.
I'll drive.
Go ahead, I'll catch up.
How long we been gone?
We should be good on time. And seeing how we've traded a truck full of CDs for a truck full of C4 in those terms.
Didn't your recruiter tell you you'd be racing through the countryside in a truck full of explosives?
Bonus medals.
Printed out the truck and didn't get blown up in the process. I call that mission accomplished.
Okay, so that mission was a success. The other mission is up here, which is reach the concert venue. Looks like we got a wreck it.
We've learned that El Chido's concert venue is a place called Umamarca. We're canceling the show. Get inside the venue and tear the place up.
So it sounds like it's a mission where you could just go in, full guns blazing, don't have to worry about too much about being undetected. Hopefully, anyway.
Something a little more subtle, yeah.
Okay. Let's get tucked up behind this wall. Do some recon.
Got another tango, and baby makes three. Just spotted one with submachine guns.
I got one narco, close to that nasty looking dump.
I got a target carrying submachine guns. We have light panels over here.
Enemy spotted. Hey now, we got a group of Sicarios.
Point them out.
Next to the dump.
Got a generator there, which we could probably just get a mortar strike onto.
I got a Sicario over here, near the airstrip.
I called the rebels for some indirect fire.
Tango's with the blast. They're looking for trouble. The lieutenant is escaping.
So there's definitely quite a few of them around here.
Oh, here we go. They've seen us.
Right.
Those are marks. What's the word? Target acquired. Steady. Say the word.
Open fire.
Put him in a body bag. Shit, they're heading this way. What should we do?
Get ready. Fire.
Roger. Snipe it.
Shit.
Cool, guns blazing. Pinned down here, to be fair.
Sniper, get down!
I'm gonna get these shots. I was gonna say, there's a guy sneaking up behind me. Oh, he almost had me as well.
Demo's primed and in place.
Not quite sure what my best move is. They're absolutely surrounded me, I mean. On the map, it looks like a proper hot zone here. Just taking it one at a time, hoping eventually I'll take them all out.
I got the C4 primed.
Okay, that close serves is good. Guy behind me. Okay, we're clear now. Ooh, that was getting a bit close for a second. I need to go by some of the teammates. They can provide me some better cover now. So he's revived the rest of them now, should be able to take the fight to them.
Take cover already!
Let's just regain some health here. Maybe circle around him. Stuck. Clear run to the speakers for now.
get some.
You're the cop. What's the play, boss?
Nice job, Nomad. A couple of explosions and LGO.
Okay, so another mission success.
Scared he's being targeted by a rival cartel, so they moved the concert to a new venue.
What are we talking?
We're talking the highest fucking peak in Malka. Visitors to this heavily defended mountaintop will enjoy its beautiful views, a big-ass statue of Santa Muerte, and the fact that it only has one access road.
That's one way to handle security. You want us to extract him, we grab him as he's leaving.
Too risky. El Chito's gonna DD Mao back to Mexico as soon as the show's over. I'm guessing the best window of opportunity, and it's a small window, is during his concert.
Fuck. All right. We'll get tickets to the show and we'll see if we can't take El Chito with us when we leave. Well, that's it for the speakers.
Not for nothing. But the venue can always buy new speakers.
But El Chito can't buy a new pair of balls. He hears about the bombing, he runs home, tail between his legs.
Alright, so that was a success. Let's just spend some skill points a minute. I mean, I can do with more C4. After having that gun battle, I've realised I'm not as well equipped as I would like to be. So yeah, to take down this area, we've got to concert, right, mountain peak, surrounded the thing with cartel bodyguards. The only way to disrupt the C-tour is now to enter the venue and extract.
Santa Blanca is determined to carry on with El Chito's concert. Let's see how well this works without their star performer. Go get El Chito.
Ask Pacatari to send us a vehicle.
Quick savage. Some sniper towers and guards like that.
Heads up, hostiles in here.
Just spotted one with submachine guns. I've got eyes on the captain.
So that I thought that was a sniper tower, but maybe it's not actually. It appears to be. No, it's not.
The drone is up. I got a third, marking target. Watch the background. Here's target number 5. Marking a captain. We got a tango with multiple civilians around. Got eyes on the captain.
Okay, so it looks
like Jesus,
it's a stage.
Half of Bolivia's here.
Good thing we risked our lives to destroy all the promotional material. Somebody might have actually showed up for the show.
Marking a captain. I've got eyes on the captain.
Another tower up there.
We got a mounted weapon.
It's really coming from the wrong angle. No, not necessarily, I suppose. Let's see.
Okay, we're cool. Target's marked. Good to go. I've got the target. Roger that. Target marked. Ready. Call the shot.
Engage targets.
Oh, shit. Pin marked the wrong one.
That was close. They got a spot.
Okay, it was suspected, but we're not hunted, so that guy shouldn't flee. If he does flee at all. Okay. Should pull back a bit. Take these three out with the using the skill with the AI.
In position. Target's marked. Just say the word. Target acquired. Got the target. Ooh. Good to go. Target is down.
Still clear, but they do keep sending reinforcements up here or something, because half of them are coming up here. Maybe these guys are going to be the issue. I'm not quite sure how we're going to handle them. We can probably get that guy taken out.
Got a tango.
Just trying to clear a path.
Target. Bad guys are marked. Waiting on you, boss. Copy. Target marked. Mm. Say the word, boss.
Let's see what this guy's doing a minute. Looks like he's coming out this way as well.
Ready to fire.
Are they just not hitting their targets, or am I marking different people? I think I'm marking them. Okay, now I haven't. I'm sure I marked them three coming across me.
Shut your trap, hombre.
Are you really talking to me like this? You take me from my show, from my fans, you make me walk, and now you abuse me like this? Vete a la verga, wey. El sueño will stick a bazooka up your ass and just leave it there. He won't even shoot it. He'll leave it there because it's uncomfortable for you.
You talk a lot about Sueño, man, but he ain't here.
It's just us.
We own you now, baby.
Nobody fucking owns me. I'm El Chido.
Yeah, we got your name, pal.
Just trying to get him to the road. So maybe, with any luck.
Ahora se llama Leo. Madres!
Wait. Up the road a bit, but
no,
I could just take him to the truck.
Oh, fuck, they're heading this way. Coming in.
I mean, I could just try and drive it down a bit. Whoa. Okay, we made it out of there, guys. Wasn't quite the way I planned it, but whatever works.
Wey, pero qué chingados.
we go.
Hola, caballero. Such a pleasure to meet you. Would you like a drink?
Is this an arrest? Huerca, because I have not broken any laws. O sea, I perform fiesta songs that are an honest reflection of the lives of working class Mexicanos.
I read that review. Sueño paid for it.
That doesn't mean it's not true.
I love the new video for La Plebe Ada Antorada, by the way. And the DJ El Paso remix is pretty fucking awesome.
No mames! You're a fan! Which song is your favorite? I'll sing it for you, en serio! Then get me the hell out of here!
Abusamos de la Medicina is probably my favorite, but your song, Buchones Heridos, the one where the narco gets gunned down in the street, that's the one we'll play at your funeral.
Yes, I know, right? But
what did you say?
I know you're not a cutthroat like these other assholes. You're no Sicario. Did he shoot at you?
No, he's an angel. Not even an unkind word out of this guy.
You're just a performer singing about the Mexican working class experience. Santa Blanca forced you, against your will, to come to Bolivia.
That's right, they forced me. I didn't want to come here. Bolivia!
I can protect you. I can keep that buttery voice out of any nasty CIA black sites. I can keep all the cartels away. I can even get you your car back. But you're gonna have to sing. You need to tell me everything you know about everybody in Santa Blanca.
You better get a pen and a whole lot of paper.
Okay, let's go with explosive resistance for the character. Need to put the squad resilience up a bit as well. Also, I want to check out this new gun. What's that one? It's no better than the gun I've got at all, really, apart from the handling, but I don't really go for handling, so it's no use to me.
Well, scary how happy you are. You know that snatching El Cheeto and stealing his car won't stop the music.
Nothing's stopping that music. But El Cheeto is gonna inform on every Santa Blanca lieutenant who's ever asked him for an autograph. Once word he's a snitch gets around, and it will get around, his street cred and Santa Blanca's are gonna be in the shitter. This is really an historic moment in Corrido music. I'm fucking proud of you.
We might be the first operators to make music history since Ballad of the Green Berets.
As long as you don't start singing.
So yeah, that was, this area is now... Well, I can't say clear because obviously I've got a few more side missions that I will once again do off camera. Mainly that one, I think. And there's a couple pieces of intel to collect. I'm not sure what's going on here. Weird. Okay, so I'm just trying to look around at the areas. I think this one here will be our next area. Looks like I said, I'm trying to get all the easy ones out of the way first. So what I'll do is start flying there now.
I got it, I'll fly.
See what it's like. Yeah, and cleared it all on the map. I mean, well, mainly this area, it's like a kind of swamp. And it really does look nice and promising for some good combat situations. So yeah, let's land down, wait for the phone call and she'll tell us who's... she has, who's in charge, etc.
You shifted off to Caymanis. What have you got for us?
For the past couple of years, the cartel has been experimenting with high-tech submarines as a way to smuggle powder into the U.S. Best we can tell, these subs follow one of the tributaries up to the Amazon, then into the Atlantic for a transit to the Florida coast.
Jesus, it's a couple thousand miles.
Exactly. The man running the program is called El Cerebro. We've got almost nothing on this guy. Rumor has it he's some kind of genius, a real mad scientist type. We know he's been ordering all kinds of military-grade electronics to upgrade his subs capabilities. We need a better picture of what's going on in Caimanes. Get me all the intel you can on their submarine ops, as well as El Cerebro and his research. If you get actionable intel on the cartel submarine fleet, take them out. Let's put some herd on El Cerebro and see how he reacts. Maybe he'll make a mistake and we can grab him.
Sounds good. We're on it.
Okay, so she gave us all the information she has, which now leads us to these intel files. Which, I mean, there's one just down here, so we can go click that. Do you know what? Ooh, it gives us scenery. I know you can't really see as much from the air, but it's still nice to be in that like, jungle sort of area. So much cover. Also, I'm just going to hold it. Let's get this video out of the way. There we go. Okay, so this place has got like, a fair sized concrete wall all the way around it. I do love this jungle though.
There's gotta be some intel we can dig up around here. We got tangos, danger close. Hey, we got a narco next to the container, see?
The drone is airborne.
Okay, see what we can have.
He's got eyes on the tango. He's got a lot of background. He makes five.
Interesting.
Marking target. Watch the background. Marking a captain.
Roger, eyes on the target marked. Good to go. Tango firing.
Okay, so he definitely took out the three they
were
told to this time.
We're good.
That's probably a guy, yeah.
Sniper, top of the tower.
Just move in a bit.
Hey, there's a supply drop stuck over there. We need to get there before the cartel takes it.
We need that chopper. Stay low. Helicopter, get down.
I guess I'll go all the way around. So. Maybe I can get up on this rock, actually. To burst fire here. As you can see, it worked a lot better.
We're cool, we're cool.
Made it. I'll call the rebels so they can haul it out later.
Right. And then for us, it's Cerveza time. Watch for civilians. We don't want to kill somebody by mistake.
This bit of intel, whatever it may be. Guess it isn't.
Here we go. This map's got locations for cartel subs anchored along the river.
Good job I did that, actually.
I think with all their money, the cartel would make a nicer metal.
Okay, guys, so yeah. I got a first mission, but we'll go around and clear up the map, get all the intel, get the rebel ops done, the other side quest done, and then So the next video, it'll be back into the action. But hope you've enjoyed this video. Feel free to like and subscribe, and I'll see you for the next one.